Today, we're going to be estimating fractions. Let's begin. Fractions are not whole numbers. They are part numbers. Fractions have two parts, the top number and the bottom number. The top number is called the numerator. The bottom number is called the denominator. Look at this shape. I want to divide this in two and create two halves. Watch. Each part is one part of two or a half. Look at this shape. I want to divide this shape into quarters. Watch. Each part is one part of four or a quarter.